English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Hello, this is the English we speak, and I'm Feifei.
And hello, I'm Rob.
Rob, didn't you know it's very rude to eat while talking?
Sorry, it's just somebody left these donuts here and I had to eat them. I have a soft spot for donuts.
Couldn't you wait?
No, sorry, I can't. Is that chocolate I can see in your bag? You couldn't spare a few chunks, could you? I have a soft spot for chocolate as well.
No, Rob, you can't. But can I assume a soft spot refers to your large and soft belly you have as a result of eating too many sweet things?
How dare you! Having a soft spot does not mean having a fat belly. Not that I have one anyway. If you have a soft spot for something, it means you have the feeling of really liking something or someone.
Right. And it's quite a strong feeling?
It is. When you have a soft spot for someone, it means you have a lot of affection for them. Is there anyone you have a soft spot for, Feifei?
At the moment, I just have a soft spot for some examples.
He always had a soft spot for the woman in accounts. And guess what? Now they're getting married.
She has a soft spot for designer shoes. Her cupboard is crammed with hundreds of pairs. Some of them she's never even worn.
She's got a soft spot for her English teacher and keeps buying him presents. And she's always the first to turn up for his lessons.
This is the English we speak from BBC Learning English, and we are learning about the phrase to have a soft spot, which is a feeling of really liking something or someone. So, Rob, you asked if I had a soft spot for someone, and I do.
Oh, go on.
He's tall and handsome.
Oh, yes.
A little beard.
Of course.
And a natural performer.
I knew it. You only had to say Feifei.
Yes, it's the great actor Scott Foley.
Oh, I see. You have a soft spot for him.
I do. And how about you, Rob?
There's nobody. Just donuts. Soft, round, sweet and squidgy in the middle. What's not to like?
Just like you then.
Time to go, Feifei. Bye.
Bye-bye.
The English we speak.
From the BBC.